You'll be sick.
Yeah, she's diamond though. So what? I have a Hebo diamond too now.
Yeah, I'm getting like casually like 200 favor a game. Peter. Yeah.
Hit accept. No, bitch.
Oh man,
really, Cupid?
What?
Hell no. All right, I guess I can. I guess.
What?
I ain't got no choice.
What is good with this Cupid, boy? Why would that man do that? He was salty.
I bet he leaves. I bet he leaves.
Yo, bro, bring out that Erlong, boy. It's time. He says, Cupid solo lane? What? Alright. He's gonna. Oh. Yeah, we're good. Oh, if I can dodge.
Afro support.
If I can dodge that. If I can dodge that Scylla poke, Scylla's dead. Every single time. Yeah. Scylla's. We're gonna get Scylla level 1.
Afro's probably support. Well, I don't. Yeah, Afro probably support or Scylla.
Nah, I think. Yeah, Amaterasu plays a good support. What? Stop it. Stop it. Amaterasu jungle. If Amaterasu jungle, she's gonna get farmed by you. Why would she do that?
This cosmic energy.
Hey, you got your dash 3 times in a minute.
Well, Cupid went to solo lane.
Got him. 5 second cooldown on my poke too. Circle biggest hell, boy. I'm gonna keep poking. Yeah, I buy a lot of pots. Don't worry.
told you it was gonna be Afro. I was right. I told you it was Afro.
Yeah, they're not gonna let us get the kill. You're not gonna. Your right tower is under attack. That's funny. Here. Got it. Come on, get the Loki too, get the Loki too. I need the Loki. As in, Loki can't do anything to stop us. Hard boost, you know. Oh yeah, he's coming. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, let's go. Hard boost.
Bitch!
Loki got the hard boost. Loki's low, he's coming back to me. Coming back to me, be careful. My teammates use me every time. Fissile. Yep, ult is in there.
Oh man.
It works. Stop dodging my heals, boy. I'm trying to heal you.
I shouldn't die by minions, dog.
You stay still, and then you just disappear, and then you just juke my heels. It's so funny. I can feel it, sir.
Thanks. I think Cant might be back.
Oh, Loki's back in mid. Help out. Loki's playing like a cat. Be careful. Back.
Yeah, there we go.
I don't have mana. Just back. Back. Oh my gosh, Loki is pissing me off. So bad. Loki's not here. They have an LP. Your left tower is under attack. Get her. Cupid's getting fine.
I'm almost out of mana.
Cupid's gonna get fine. This game. We'll go help out solo lane. I got mid.
I don't have to do there.
Loki's. Mid lane's looking pretty juicy right now. Loki's going right. He's half health, Loki. You cannot lose. Loki right lane. Medusa,
Yeah.
you need help. Right.
He's
Oh.
almost dead.
Stupid.
Yeah.
Stupid. Amaterasu is level 8. What is going on? Neith's coming, Neith's coming, guys.
Yeah. Ah.
Why did Cupid rotate? Why did Cupid rotate in?
Yeah, no.
What's going on? Yo guys, I think Cupid wants to switch to mid lane. Should I? Nah, he
Buff
left
the
his.
adamant.
Yeah, he left his lane and Amaterasu
This
chased him.
cosmic energy is overwhelming.
He left his lane and she chased him and she almost like one shot my shit.
I'm on my
Your
way, I'm
middle
on my way.
tower is under attack.
No, just get out. Just get out of there. I'm on my way.
I took their attack, Ken.
No. They're not diving. They went into the jungle. Well, yeah, they went to the jungle.
Right.
Loki and Neith are still here, but Afro. Afro will take it.
Afro can't be done with me. Oh, Afro is still level 5. I can 1v2. I gotta get used to it. My first day playing Hell. Yeah. My first day playing.
Coming to me?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, you ain't coming.
Oh, I got some, but I needed some heals.
He's trying to come. I'm trying to.
Watch the soul.
Your left tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Time to shine.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die now. Fuck, Afro came.
An enemy has been slain. Oh yeah,
go clean up.
Help.
Leave me alone.
I'm out. Help. I'll be right back.
Afro might be pushing our power, I don't know.
On which side?
Watch out, Afro over
Watch
here.
Afro. She's coming.
Time to shine. Shut down.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, Afro was one shot. Cupid.
I told you he was gonna try to leave. Watch out, Loki. Watch out. Loki coming.
I was gonna get last hit, but the heal hit you instead. Oh,
I killed her. Shit.
That's yeah.
I was getting killed by minions. That's why I died.
Oh no, I'm back in town. I'll be right back. No! Yes. Oh my god. I need to get...
I'm coming. Your middle tower is under attack.
She thinks it's her little fantasy room. Honestly.
I will protect you. Now you will know pain.
Why is she? Why is Cupid pushing by himself? Oh my god.
Fuck, Loki. Can you heal me?
Oh, who?
No. I have on what's her name? Anthony. You have
slain an enemy. Oh my gosh, whoa. That's what I'm saying.
No!
I'm in.
Altered.
Damn.
Fuck. Oh, yeah, you're gonna die because I'm not going in there. Oh my god. I know, he's too far. Fuck. She's. She won it, yeah.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'll be right back. Scylla's missing me. Nah, Cupid farmed her the whole... I mean, she farmed Cupid the whole game, so now she's dead. Yeah, Scylla's under level. She's 0-10.
Damn, Scylla's taking left.
Yeah. That's not a tan.
Scylla took left.
Scylla's... Alright, I'm going to left lane. Scylla changed lanes. Okay. I'm coming. Coming.
I got my ult.
Yep, that's so good. Getting farmed. Scylla 0-11. Oh my gosh. Damn, it's 5 o'clock already. Holy shit. I wonder how much. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, because it was a surrender. Yeah, this is going to be my last conk game and then I'm off. Not to have her to master 2.
Yeah, cause I'm trying to rank her up and shit.
Same. Thank you. Wait, why is this guy not playing support? What's going on?
What?
What? What?
He thinks you're support.
Oh. I press mid. I definitely press mid. What?
Oh. Maybe he's support. Oh my god, no.
Medusa can't go solo against Osiris, can she?
I'm not going solo, nigga.
That's what I'm saying. Like, this soul is actually bugging. Well, I can't hear a word you're saying. Alright. That's what I'm saying, he's a casual. He got salty and picked mage.
Wait, what is Amaterasu?
Warrior. Probably solo.
That's what I'm saying, solo. Oh.
What? Amaterasu's a warrior, what are you saying you are? You mean she's gonna play support? So Agni and Willix, well, we have to get a kill first. First blood. Easy. I'll solo. Wait, no, but alright, I'll solo, fuck it. That's what I'm saying, like. Alright. I don't know what Soul is doing. Why is she? Alright. That's what I'm saying.
She's trying to take damage.
Soul is brain dead, bro. There's nothing I can do to solve that. She's not going to move. I'm telling you, bro. She's not going to move. She's going to stay there.
She's taking
she
damage.
Picked carry soul. She's adamant on making life a living hell for us. She's adamant on that. 5 seconds. Alright, let's go. I didn't realize the game started that early. What? Oh, we all did that. Where did they go?
Oh shit! A Wheelix is over here. Fuck. Dead.
Why did Uller pick up? Is Uller gonna play jungle? Is Uller gonna play jungle? Your left tower
is under attack. Where's Uller? Jungle?
Yeah, he came over here.
Uller.
It's Agni and Uller. Willix is playing carry? What? What's going on here?
Okay, I don't know. I'm just confused as fuck right now. Like, what?
Let's go. I don't think the other team is not intelligent. Like, I don't know what's going on.
It's a Willix carry, that's crazy.
A Willix carry, like, what? Why is Agni pushing so far? That's what I'm saying, got him. Good. Watch out, back. Help me. Wait.
Well, Willix is right here in our jungle.
freaking Ula is Hulk. There's nothing I can do about that. Ula is Hulk, bro. There's nothing I can do about that.
I think so. A wheel is in, oh, they're back here.
Yeah, it's cool. Yo, Ula has not left, boy. Oh my gosh, low help.
This game.
Oh my gosh. Come on, man. What is it?
Your middle tower is under attack. Enemy missing middle. Retreat right by.
Enemies are missing over here. He's on you.
Boy, oh my god.
Come in. Come towards me if you can.
Oh my gosh, it can't be following me, really.
Oh damn, Soul got ganked now.
I knew he was coming right jungle. He's coming.
Tomorrow, and you shall find me a grave, man.
Oh, it's Steve. I didn't realize. That's you. Why'd you run out of the range of the heal? Whoa.
Let me get some heals, please.
Got you. I'm taking mine. You take me.
I'm about to kill Uller. What? Bruh, he's one hit. Oh my.
He's actually one hit and I can't chase him. Oh my gosh. He's gone. Don't bother.
He's level 8. Out of mana. Awelix is getting trashed by this. Or Awelix is trashing his soul over here.
Yeah, I got to finish it up. They all have to be in a party. This is too unorthodox to work.
A
Oh my gosh, does Agni have a slow? I can't do anything when there's three people in my lane 24/7, bro. What are you saying? I sit tower, Uller pokes me, and I get frost frozen. What do I do? Wow. I get frozen. What do I do? What do I actually do, bro?
He don't have anti-heals on, so...
Soul right jungle. I mean not soul, you're near. Yeah.
Wait, what? He dashed through it. He's almost... Huh.
Boy, I tried to turn around and do it.
He got away. Watch out behind you, Ymir.
Yo, this...
Fuck. Damn it. I almost killed what's his name.
Oh my gosh, my aim needs to get better.
Osiris.
Your left tower.
An enemy has been slain.
Good shit. Damn, they're taking left.
Your left tower has been destroyed.
The power. I can feel it surge within.
I mean, I'm trying to help you guys because fucking, I mean, you know what they're doing. This bitch should be watching left. Because it's only a Wheelix over there.
Yeah, Soul's getting casually 1v1 by a Wheelix.
They took gold.
Yeah, Soul on food. Our Agnes back in mid, if you near. Yep, it is. Please fire.
God, bruh. How did he do it? Okay.
Retreat.
I know. Yeah, mid lane's about to be cranked out.
Ymir's out of mana.
It's actually annoying how much they get out 1 HP. Yeah, it's everything.
Holy shit, Awilix is level 16 right now. She took our red.
Awilix just flew into my lane. She's level 17. Whoa,
yeah.
Chill out.
She's taken all of our buffs. That's why. And she's been in this lane by herself the whole time.
Damn. Yo, Awilix is coming. Yo, I'm gonna try to get out. Hit like a bomb. I got stunned. No, he's gonna bait me. He's definitely gonna bait me. That's what I'm saying, bro. This man's a monster.
Oh, hell no. I couldn't retreat. I mean...
No, I'm telling you.
I didn't know
once,
where they were.
That...
Fucking Uller jumped over the wall and fucking...
Well, It's not even that they're baiting us one by one, but it's that... Once that Agni stuns you and then Ymir comes in and stuns you next, you're dead.
And Uller stuns you. And Uller stuns you too with the axe.
Yep. It's triple stun. I'm coming. Nice. I'm coming.
Wow, you're unstoppable.
They got teleport on their fucking tower and shit.
That's what I'm saying. They're actually running warp stones. Like, come on.
Watch out behind you. Look at this Agni and Ymir behind me. Fuck. Back up. Watch out behind us. A service.
That's what I'm saying, boy.
I'm out of the dog. Oh, oh my Willix. God. A Willix. Wow.
I don't know why Sol was trying to go fight that Osiris, like a Willix is just gonna pop back up.
She was trying to help me and then a Willix came.
Yeah, I know, but she tried to turn back around and fight Osiris like a Willix.
Willix is level 19.
Actually, disgusting. A Willix about to hit level 20 before 20 minutes. Where are you? Come here. I'm right over here. Come around, Erlang. What in the hell? What are you talking about? What are you actually saying? I tank tower in 2 shots and I'm dead. What? Whoa, you're speaking nonsense. And you told me to come in to heal you. My bad, I was trying to go around.
They're going
the back
to take our buff. We need to stop fighting them in the jungle because they're gonna keep winning because they got Ymir. It's a tight space for him.
No,
I'm dead. Took me in 3 hits. Oh my god.
Watch the wheels.
Heal. Shit, Osiris.
Oh, I'm frozen. I'm frozen. I'm frozen.
What?
Yo, your mail freeze hit me for like 5 seconds, boy.
In power. She got attack speed on with.
Your mirror freeze hit me for like 5 seconds. I couldn't even thaw out. We just stuck there watching everyone get 1v1, boy. Your mirror's.
This soul ain't got no kills at all, son.
Look out, Agni, 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 you are.
This star must brighten up this hill.
Agni, Ymir.
She's right. She's right lane now.
This cosmic energy is overwhelming.
Alright, Awilix right lane, Uller mid lane. Osiris right lane as well. You're fighting Fire Giant. I was waiting for Erlang to go in. I didn't wanna go in and get solo first and then have you there, so I wanted you to go in and I go in and shoot a burst.
Your middle phoenix is under attack.
I'm not even gonna lie, I didn't think they'd take it that fast.
Stop.
You're casually just... Oh my gosh, I got triple ulted, boy. Triple ulted.
Soul's missing everything.
Soul completely missed the ult just now.
Yeah.
Nah, that's game.
No! Oh my god!
I'm frozen! I'm frozen! What am I going to do? I'm actually frozen. I get frozen by Ymir and then frozen by Ulu's stun.
You know what? Just practice, with Hell, just practice switching back and forth. Like, whenever, when I started using her, because what you want to do is you want to, like, use your, don't only use it for heal, like, use it to speed yourself up and then switch automatically back. Like, you got to switch, speed yourself up, use your, switch your form back to the evil side, do some attacks, switch back, speed yourself up again. You have to, like, constantly switch. It's, like, constant. Like, Whenever I started using her, like, it takes a little bit of time, because when I started using her, like, I just practiced, like, while I was just walking around, just switching back and forth, and just switching back and forth constantly, you know what I'm saying? So I could get the hang of switching back and forth, and then, like, fucking, yeah.
It's not even that the heals were lacking, like, every time the team fight would come, the Ymir would focus me, and then I get focused by the Uller, and I'm just stunned there forever.
Yeah, but if you stand behind us, when we get frozen, you can purify us, because she has that move that...
Ymir just...
Yeah, that... No, but he had purification on those. No, I mean, I'm not saying you were bad. I'm just trying to help you, because
I know what you mean, because I think you saw it quite a few times where I was just throwing out squares by accident, just trying to switch into stuff.
Yeah.
Takes a while.
play what was I trying to say? Play a Joust.
Yeah, I think I should have went to Joust.
Oh no, not you! I was telling him to go to, like, for us to go to Joust right now.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
I'll play one more game with it. Okay. One more game.
It took me a while, like. Well, our soul couldn't hit nothing. Our soul couldn't hit shit. Yeah. She was 8-0-8.
The thing about it is, like, I was like, it didn't matter. Nothing mattered to me, because I was like, oh, we can come back, until I saw the level 20 full build of Weelix come out.
Yeah. Yeah, because she was over there trashing Soul in left lane, I
Yeah.
guess. I mean, she was Soul wasn't using any like of the VGSs or nothing. So I mean, I didn't know. Like, I was over there helping her for a while, but then whenever I saw that Ymir was gone, I was like, fuck that, I gotta help them because y'all were getting, you
Yeah.
know, outnumbered. So I was like, fuck it, she can handle that. Just all she had to do was sit there and fucking farm under the tower, and Awilix wouldn't have been able to kill her.
Yeah, like, I don't get why she tried to, like, go push Awilix's tower like she was gonna get her.
Yeah, but she kept taking Soul kept taking the damage buff, but she couldn't hit none of her moves, so it didn't matter. Like, I was trying to get the damage, and she'd come over there and take it. I'm like, what? I don't
Like,
know.
it was, I think, the last push where they pushed the Titan. It was embarrassing. They were all on the Titan, and Soul missed her whole ulti.
For real. I don't even know
Oh
what the
my
fuck she
God.
was building. Well, look at her build.
Yo, I went straight as soon as I came out the tower. I was trying to go straight for the ruler, but then I got Ymir stun and I popped purification only to get hit by an ruler axe and then focus.
Oh shit.
I don't know. I don't wanna play hell again and then feed my brains away.
You can play her.
All right, cool.
I'm not tripping off of that. I mean, I know, like I said, I didn't know what it was like when I was playing it and like, you know.
Damn.
Yeah, I always build my stacks first.
Yeah, I think that'll be a better choice for me.
Yeah. You wanna get what? Wait, who do they got? Wait. Oh. Oh no, I'm getting no, it's not. I'm getting ages.
Because you always love to stand up on top of the buff.
Come on, let's see what yours. They took it, yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Yep. Isn't it, what the fuck?
Oh, thanks for telling me that about Hell. I didn't know when she switched back to dark, she still had the speed boost.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's changes everything now.
It is.
And her little bubble pops. I don't have mana, bro.
We gotta go.
Yeah, I need to back. Wait, shoot, I can't back now.
No.
Oh my. Just knocks.
Yeah, get out.
Oh my god. Nox is perfectly setting up those. Happening from my, I need my blue. Real bad.
Oh. You hit me with a purple ball. I was telling you hit me with a purple ball. I thought he was Nox because he hit me with the purple ball. Scared to death.
Oh my god. Coming along.
Coming, man.
Oh, I didn't have it. I'm sorry. It's a habit, but I'm so sorry.
Did you kill him?
No, you told me they were completely baiting. Don't chase them.
Come back.
Listened to you.
Come here. Come get this.
Alright, I'm coming.
They took it again. Yeah, I did. They took the fucking. Oh Lord, you gotta tell us.
Nah, but well, the reason why I didn't try to follow up because you were like there, They're baiting, don't attack, so I didn't go in.
I'm gonna go recall real quick though, because I don't want to get hurt.
But you can't just tell me don't go in and then expect me to go in. I'm simple minded. Alright.
How did he not? I want to know how he didn't get stunned.
Oh, dodgeball. Ow.
See, I just started playing, like, my Medusa's only, like, level 4. Like, I just started playing on her.
Yeah, I used to, on my other account, I used to main Medusa, like, a lot, a lot. She was one of my favorite heroes until Sir Nunos came out, and then took my heart.
Oh my god. Oh. Thank you.
Touch you. Coming back in.
Almost got her.
We have red. We have red.
Knee
Kappa.
He missed. Go, 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 go. You have no mana. I'm gonna go over here and kill this thing.
Yeah. Hopefully we can get the buff finally. Yes, it's here.
Your middle tower is under attack. I will
protect you. Yes, feels good.
Yeah, go ahead and back.
All right.
Damn it, I almost had her. Fuck. I also don't. But if anyone else killed me. They're almost dead, y'all. Yeah, please.
Alright, come here. Come here. Yeah. Try to cut around, try to cut around. Oh, that missed how?
What? They're both one hit.
It's... Oh, man. Back out, back out.
Just stay in, yeah, I was gonna say just stay in your heal form and just keep healing him.
Oh yeah, my bad.
Yeah, your basics still do damage. Y'all get it? Alright, sweet. And I spawned right in time for me to get it. No.
No, I missed.
It's okay, no, help him. Yo, Erlang.
Oh, I didn't realize Erlang was.
Yeah, he was gone. I still got a kill off. Fuck you, man. I keep dying every time I get a kill, but still.
Yeah, that cause them, that Nox is really. Yeah. Come out. No.
Ouch, the fucking shit hurt.
Nice. I got you with the heals. Take that mana cam before we dip. Oh no, they took it. Alright, let's go take red.
Boy, I was about to say, you better not take my red this time.
Cosmic energy is overwhelming. Yep. Oh, Nox is in. Nox is over here. Freak, Kernanos focused me.
I'm about to die.
And I got the shell.
Fuck, he's almost dead. I killed myself. I basically killed myself on his thing. Oh no. Yo, earlier, when I was playing, I fucking died after somebody and they spawned back before me.
Feel it.
I spawned back.
Died after.
Yeah, it was like an amazing time. He fucking spawned back. Like, he died, like, before me, like, probably about, like, 5 seconds ago. And I spawned back after him.
That bait was perfect. they all came around looking for kills and all got farmed.
Yeah, man. I'm telling you, hell can, she can do some fucking damage, dude.
Yeah, I do.
I usually put, cause, hold on, the Book of Souls, and then the cooldown boots, and then the Chronos Pendant. Sometimes I put Chronos Pendant, sometimes I just use the Spear of Desolation. But it just depends on, you know, how the game's going. But she needs cooldowns, because if... on her heels, basically, and her fart move. I call her fart move, I don't know. It's that... And then, I put, Soul Reaver. And, the Rata Tahuti. And... the Book of the Dead. The Book of the Dead, so that I can have, like, you know, it's still a lifesteal card. It's still 100 damage, but it gives you, like,
yeah.
It gives you health.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I think my big... Well, when I used to run her, I had a few games where I reached full build with her, and I didn't have Book of the Dead, but I used Bancrofts, so I'm just going to substitute Book of the Dead for Bancrofts. Cool. Oh yeah, I was using when in my games for Conquest earlier, I was running Rod.
earlier that was fucking badass. It was so good. I was gold. I haven't played it. I still haven't played it. I haven't been playing it. I think. But they told me that whenever you don't play it for a long time, your rank goes down. I haven't played in like 6 months. Well, I've met 7-8 months now. Say do a ranked arena. I hear you. Can you move? Hey, babe, can I have my pillow? Thank you, baby. Build hell, I don't build her for support, I build her for damage, period. I don't like her and like Changa, like I don't build support. Only support people I do it like guardians. Well, that's just depends. If you're going mid lane, you're bump. I mean, I don't know. It just depends. If I play support now, I'm still gotta build her for damage. I tried to build her for support one time when I was playing, and I started getting smacked, and I took off my cards and switched to damage cards, and I started fucking with the love. It's just how I play, cause I play too freaking aggressive, I guess.
I am the center of the universe.
You should try to talk him into using the Book of the Dead rather than the Bancrofts, because Bancrofts is good, but it's like better on like Poseidon and Anubis. Or, because, you know, with the Book of the Dead, like you said, you get like 200 health back. Oh, yeah, and Freya. And Freya. Seen anybody in game wearing that skin? Oh yeah. Ooh, Capri. Played a game and I had a Scotty on my team and I was Nuwa and she put her dog on the tower and I put my minions on it and we tanked, we took it like that. Did they take it? They got a med. They got two meds. How you got his ult? I don't want to ult Odin and then, he's waiting on Odin to do his ult and he can ult inside it.
Oh,
try to take damage.
I'm the greatest. Yes, you light up my world.
Yeah, I didn't know you were all. Did he take that damage? Oh, I said, did he? I didn't. Really? He jumped over there? What the fuck is the point in that? He jumped in. He used this one. Out of that. Ooh, wee.
Everything looks good from up here.
I can protect
you. Ooh, you saved me, Capri. Yes. Thing like he almost landed on me, like I seen his little shield thing above me. Like, he was too far for me to hit him. I got my ult though. No bastard. Alright, I'm gonna help you after I clear this wave. Ha ha. Oh, you guys are such bitches, I swear to God. best Kepri ever.
I'm going for Juggle. Thanks.
This cosmic energy is overwhelming.
Oh hell no. I'm actually gonna take it.
The power! I can feel it, sir!
Oh no, this is casuals. We're too tired for that shit.
Take this jungle buff.
Yes.
What is this? Oh, for what? I was still fucking hitting her. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hell yeah. Oh man, I know one time I had a damaged Kepri on my team one time that was so bad. No, he had on like stupid ass cards too. Like, he was trying to be damaged Kepri, but he had like, you know, I don't know, just, I don't know, not even good damage cards. Wait, I wanna go. I'm so tired.